city. We are just sailing along the coast. We were going to go to the north end and anchor at La Graciosa, but the sea state was pretty rough and crazy and wild and fast, and the gusts were really strong. We reefed right down and it was still going up to 7 knots, so we decided, because it was pitch black, there's no moon, that we would have to not go in any closer to the land, where all the different levels under the water make the water even more turbulent, and we would be best to sail along the coasts this morning until the light came up. We could see what was occurring, what was happening. And look, Rob made a really good call. He suggested it. I was a bit nervous about changing direction because in the day the sea had been quite wild, and we tried to change and rolled around so much because we couldn't see it because it was pitch black. We didn't know what it was going to be like. But yeah, we're here now finally, and what a beautiful sight. Lanzarote, the volcano, Timofea, and and find somewhere to anchor, and we'll tell you all about the journey another time. God bless. There's Rob, he's only just waking up.
Just taking photographs.
Just taking photographs of the view. Bye for now, guys.